And SpaceX has made an historic return of four astronauts from the International Space Station. It's the first US crew splashdown to happen in the dark of night since the Apollo 8 moonshot in 1968.